sick, sadistic murderer is what it comes down to, not some fascinating criminal.
I think to dismiss Gensler or any other
senator
is to make yourself unsafe, because you will not spot real monsters if you think
I forgot. I actually have to fucking do this. I think it's like... This is missing.
I don't know a psychopath. That's not the man I knew and loved. So, I have a tendency to want to compartmentalize and disassociate. He said, oh, here's a 26-year-old man that I adored and loved that could sometimes be breathed a couple times with a PC, and that's not okay.
Whoops. Temple. Oh no, I have no ammo. Oh, that sucked. Yeah, it's a Oh, 200,000 damage. An ancient black armory frame.
Being arrested?
Suspicion.
Demonstrated to the other type for the guy.
years later, he wasn't done yet. But there was an 11th victim. That he had chosen him. He had an 11th project on his list.
I asked him if he had another victim in mind.
Were you going to kill him yet?
Number 11 is going to be, so the swan song.
He tells us her name. He tells us her address. He tells us he's been stalking her over a year. He tells us what kind of vehicle she drove. He told us how he approached her home one night and actually got to the front porch.
This is going to be the most elaborate of all. He was going to tie her up, I think, upside down. He was going to burn the house down. There were a lot of things that he was going to do to this victim that he had not done before. But when he went to her house, there was a construction crew outside the house on the day.
Law enforcement did reach out to this person. She was shot. They go to that victim, who's never been publicly identified, to tell her, look, this guy moved it to have harmed you. But now that will not occur.
I would never bet my life on it, but I truly believe that he told us everything he did to the fullest. I don't think we have any more victims out there.
Just months after your dad had confessed, your mom was filing an emergency divorce.
I think partly to, like, bring her for finances for me, because she was trying to sell our home. But she needed to break off with my father, not just financial reasons. She needed to emotionally make that disconnect and move on with her life.
Has she contacted him?
She wrote my father early on in the beginning months, but as far as I know, she has not contacted him since the summer of 2005.
My biggest question was, did his family know? Did his wife know? Everyone suspected that the family must have had some sort of a life. Like,
suffering from PTSD. The problem is, if you live such a quiet, private life, it sits inside you and eats at you, because it's like something you have to hide, or there's something you have to be ashamed of.
So you're taking control of your own story.
I'm starting to take control of my own story and change the dialogue and trying to
what?
Think, I've gone through hell. I'm still here.
I think they dropped the price for infusing or masterwork in weapons. It's one all the way at least up to five. They dropped the infusion price on weapons, it looks like. Oh no, this ain't a mission, it's just normal forge. Place my super, thanks. Thank you. Okay. All right. Oh no, Postmaster is completely out of space. I wonder how much shit I lost.
Checking, checking, checking.
Can't tell. Probably nothing.
Transfer.
Always good to see you, Guardian. Come see me again. Eververse is at your service. Thank you for shopping at Eververse.
Back from the hunt, I see.
Our attorney pulled off the cutter out of mail. For my dead body, that ship belongs
to the dead or
why kill the guy? That is a good question.
Listen.
I think I have something you will like. Let's find out.
Mm.
Job taken care of.
Guardians are always welcome on my doorstep, such as it is.
As far as I'm concerned, the consensus is still in charge. And that means we have a job to do.
I trust Ikora. She always knows.
All data has a lineage, no matter how ancient or corrupted. You can always trace it back.
All right, let's do what Zavala wants.
All runs together, doesn't it? Maybe just me.
Of course. Sequence is pattern.
Thank you.
whisper to the void, does it whisper back? No?
Show them that they can't mess with us.
Is this your first dead orbit job?
This war is a complicated algorithm, to be certain.
Yes. Check, check, check. Sign, please. Check, check, check. Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
When you whisper to the void, does it whisper back?
How bad was it really, Guardian?
Will you?
These things are supposed to be unbreakable.
Dead Orbit will save us. New Monarchy just wants to take the credit.
Changing, Guardian. You must prepare and adapt.
Yeah, somebody put an HH-40 on where an HH-30 is.
Not so loud. Vehicles everywhere.
Falling behind schedule. I slept rough last night.
The schematics for this structure do not fill me with renewed confidence.
Excellent.